So welcome to another Flora Seasons video. This one's Caffe Positano. We're actually out at Lakes Las Vegas, which is a really high-end place to do all your shopping, and this is going to be a coffee shop, tea shop. The majority of the floor is golden wheat mixed one-to-one, boosted by Kaneko. It's a really light brown. We did get some dark spots, but that's going to happen with concrete staining. We're going to go through two different pieces of art. We're going to go through ironite, 4-inch diamond blade cutting, Dremel tool work, chip brushing, applying the stain, cleaning the stain, removing the stain, doing the grout, and three coats of seal. So that's going to be the total of the job. Right now we just want to show you the finished product. So this is her actual logo. So what we did is we put a sticker on the floor and we cut through the sticker. Now this is black stain here, black stain here, black stain here, dark walnut, not diluted, neither one of these are diluted. Cutting with a peanut grinder, and down here on some of the smallest stuff with a roto-zip, which is basically your average Dremel tool. And then this is ironite in the background. We'll actually show you that process. The floor has been sealed twice with a 50-50 acetone-based sealer, and then it has been grouted with a non-sanded grout. We're actually going to go through all of that. You can see in the back there's a red taped hole. And what that is a drainage system for most commercial jobs you'll have them. And we'll show you how to tape it just like that so that when you're done, you'll have beautiful bowls in the ground when you get done, because we're not going to have any damage taken to them. It's a beautiful color all the way throughout. We got exactly the color we wanted. This is their back of house where their sinks and their cleaning the dishes and all that happens. They actually just paid me to seal the concrete, and I decided to go ahead and stain it just to let them have more of a flow through the whole place. This is her logo, which we're going to show you in a minute in full. We just took the logo and we stretched it to make it look more artistic down the hallway and make the hallway look longer. This is her bathroom in the back. Again, all hairline cuts, every single thing has been grouted so that there's no issues with health. Every single line has been grouted, whether it's hairline or not. And then it's been sealed so that it doesn't get dirty. Well, we hope you enjoy this video and learn something out of the end.